In a land of make-believe, not very far away depending on where you live, there were five best friends that all had several things in common. They all liked dancing, singing, and just hanging out together. How lovely. Yep, you've guessed it, they were pop stars. But not any pop stars, they were all stars. Meet Sam, Tyler, Ashley, Becky, and Sandy. They invited us behind the scenes of their video shoot for Back When and gave us an all areas pass.
On video shoots, they always kind of start off in the makeup room really, really early in the morning. I got picked up at 6:30 and it's now 7 o'clock. Nadia starts making our faces up, lots of pretty makeup. And then we've got hairdresser Alison, and she'll blow dry all our hair and make it all nice.
The person to take the longest to get ready, not just in the mornings, not just in the evenings, all the time, is Tyler.
Do you know what though? We always get the rough end of the stick, because we're here first, but the boys were on camera first. So it's like, okay, we'll get here, we'll sit, we'll wait for you.
Come with me, Sandy's actually there, finally, sitting down. No, she's standing, looking lovely and glamorous in her hot pants.
Yeah, you watch out, Kylie. Sandy has great legs herself too.
So as you can see, it's all very zen, I've been told. I haven't got a clue what that means, but they wanted it to all be very zen. It's all blue, and I think they're gonna put like a background in behind it and make it all like, woo, yeah. Doing different things, so it will be very exciting to see what they do.
They all do the technical stuff down there with the cameras, making sure the lighting's right and all that, and we just sort of go up there, mess around and come back.
Play the track.
On this video shoot, the best thing is that there's a pool table out there, so we've just been playing pool all day.
The first person to start flagging the band is probably Sam. He's always tired.
You fall asleep everywhere.
Yeah, I do. Well, I can just fall asleep.
So Sam, probably like in a couple of hours, you'll just be like... The necessities on a video shoot are CDs and player.
Ball or snooker table.
If you can fit one in your bag.
No, don't try it at home.
And a book. I'm reading one at the moment called Bumface.
Are you?
Yeah.
I've just been sat in the same position for about an hour and a half to 2 hours like this on a box. And I just went numb everywhere. But it looks cool, so everyone said it looked really good, so that's okay. Suffer for your art, darling.
We get to see what clothes we wear, like the stylist comes in and they have all these ideas for what the new look would be. And we sit down and we chat about it and we say what we like and what we don't.
For this one, we didn't really know what the actual idea was for the video till we got here today. So it's quite... It's quite interesting though, wasn't it, to kind of get here and then just see the set and not have any idea what it was about.
We kind of trust our director now because he's done our last three videos, so
yeah.
He knows what he's doing, he's great.
So now you know, if you want to live in a complete fantasy where lots of stylish clothes and makeup, a day at a video shoot seems to be the perfect way to spend a day. A night. And day. A night.